My name's Doug Johnson, and I represent the Friday Lunch Bunch that meets on Thursdays in Minneapolis, Minnesota. Years ago, they raised a ton of money to do something in honor of Jim Richards, a past president of the society and a fixture of Harmony Youth, who taught the physics of barbershop class. That the money that they raised would go to sponsor a scholarship for one person in the Minneapolis area and possibly the Land O'Lakes District area to attend Harmony University. And I happen to be the first awardee of that scholarship. My first time at HU was back when they did it was at St. Joe, it was Harmony College then, and we did a Christmas show. I don't know if you remember that.
What the Dickens.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the first part of the week, I thought it was kind of hokey. By the end of the week, you actually felt Christmas when they passed out the presents.